Hey, Norman.
Yeah?
If you think about it, we were always together since birth. We grew up together. We ate together. We played together. So actually, I never thought of the possibility of you not being there with me at all. Because I thought it was a given.
That's how I feel. I mean, felt, too. Yeah.
Right. But I realized through a series of events that there is no such thing that's sure for certain. That no matter how much I wish for it, just wishing wouldn't be enough. Nothing will remain the same as it always was. You've always been there for me, but that could always change. And you could leave us. Knowing that scared me. Did you know? After we were separated, you always felt so distant. Fragile. Like you'd go away at any moment. And I worried about you so much.
I'm sorry.
So, Norman, we might as well just get married.
What?
Of course. It wouldn't make you being there a given. But still. For my whole life, I wish... I wish you would be with me forever. No. I'd like to be by your side for as long as possible. If I could. When we wake up in the morning, we'd greet each other. We'd see the same things. And walk towards the same path in life. That's the kind of life I'd feel happy living. Because I like you. I know it's not for granted. So I would work for it and build it with my own two hands. So, what do you think? Is that okay with you?
I can't believe you.
Huh?
You were always like this. Being able to say what I've only dreamed of. So easily, too. It's incredible. Yes, it's okay. Of course it is. Please, allow me the honor of doing so.
Yeah.
I should have been the one to propose. I'm such an embarrassment. I'm gonna do my best. I really will.
You don't have to. You shouldn't try to carry the world on your shoulders.